Namaskaram. Welcome to our YouTube channel. Today our product is skin care cream. That is Vibha skin care cream. And those who are looking for a good skin care or good cream, face cream, or to be costly friendly or travel friendly, product friendly, all we can tell it as. This is such a product, that is skin care cream. And with the name itself, we can able to find it as it's a very skin care product. That is, and it is a skin repairing product or skin nourishing cream. Like that all we can tell it as with this product. So I will show you the product. This is Vibha skin care cream. It's come in a very good tube, and I will show the cream also. This is the cream. So, and it's come, and the cost is just 75 rupees. These are all the ingredients. I will tell you the ingredients all in detail. Oh, and the cream looks like is so with a sealed cap. And this is like this, yeah. So you can see it now. And it will join with our skin very nicely. It's very, there is no any pigmentations or anything like that. It will join like as our moisturizing cream what we are using, same like that it will join with our skin. So, coming to the ingredients, what all are the contents of this cream? First of all, it contains Arista. It named it as Arista. In this you can see it's Arista. This is nothing else, our neem leaves. So the properties of neem leaves, you all know it is antibacterial and antifungal also. So it will helps in our skin issues, any skin infections or anything it is, you can use this cream. And next product is Ashwadha. Ashwadha is Ashwadha, nothing else, it is Ashwadha tree, Ficus religiosa. It is fig, you may know it. So that is also good for our skin repairing, skin healing. Next is next product is Negrodha, that is Ficus bengalensis. So that also you know it's a banyan tree. This and another thing is Udumbara. Udumbara, you, that is also you know Ficus, it's a Ficus group, Ficus resinosa, and this is a cluster fig. The English name we can tell is cluster fig. So these three, Ashwadha, Negrodha, Udumbara, these three are three among our Nalpamara. Nalpamaras, you all may heard about our Nalpamaradi Tailam. So these all are the three ingredients of our Nalpamaradi. Again, one more it is there. So these are the three of our Nalpamaras. It is there in this skin care cream. And next is Kumari, that you all know, that is aloe vera. That is also very good for our skin. That is a very coolant to our skin issues. So having some any burning issues, some will tell with pimples and all, they will tell sometimes with the burning sensation and all. So in that situations, this cream will help with this. Aloe vera is a good product for such things. And next is Haridra, that is turmeric. It also having antimicrobial property. Next is Manjishta, that also you know, Rubia cardifolia, that is good for the pigmentation issues. So, and the another thing is coconut oil, that is our base, and some cream base also there, antioxidants also there. So this all together, you all may able to know it, it's good for the skin pigmentation issues, skin healing, that is skin repairing, another is skin care, and the another thing is skin infections, that is antimicrobial property also there. So with mosquitoes and all those have got skin marks or itching issues, you can use this cream. And skin repairing, I told, it's skin repairing also. So that is healing. Repairing means heal. So if any wounds or with any other issues there, with pimples also, there will be some marks and skin irritations and all. So in that situations also, this cream can use it. So as I told, it's product friendly. It's a good travel friendly also, and it's very good for the skin tanning, sun tanning and all. It is very good because if you apply this cream, the others will not able to find it out as you applied something in on your face. So that much it will tone with your skin. So any skin you can use it, for the dry skin, normal skin, and what oily skin also can be used. But there are some restrictions for three things that I will tell you. That is, for dry skin you can use it, and for the normal skin, that is mixed skin, this is little bit oily based. So those having pimples, if you apply for long time, there are chances of getting it pimples. So this oil type skin and mixed type skin, don't leave it for long time. Just 10 minutes or 15 minutes you can apply it, and can use our soap for washing it off. So before applying this also, you have to clean your face. You can use our soaps for completely. You have to clean very without, if you go out, if you went outside and came back, then you have to clean it our face with our soap, and then you have to apply this cream. For the dry skin, you can keep it for a long time, maybe for 1 hour also you can apply it. But for the oily skin and the mixed skin, just keep it for 10 to 15 minutes and then you can wash it off. If you keep it for a long time, there are chances of getting it pimples. So these are the, this you have to take care, because some will tell, if I apply this cream, getting lots of pimples. This is the reason what you're getting pimples. And it is nourishes your skin, means it heals your skin. That is, if you having the pimples and all, after the pimples gone, there will be marks. In that situations also, this cream will help it. And if any scars due to the wounds and all that also, this Vibha will, this skin care will take care of you. And it improves your complexions, as it contains the complexing ingredients like our three ficus things and manjishtas. This all will enhances your complexions. So with all these things, you can tell it as, and it nourishes your skin, nourishes your skin. So the dead skins will be there, so the dead skin cells after washing and all, it will make go, and the new skin cells will come. So it will, this cream or this product will increase that nourishment of this new coming cells or skin cells. It with lots of nourishment, with good skin cells, it may come with this, come using this cream for long time. So I can tell it as, it's a good product for entire caring of your skin, especially for the face. Means in the having antibacterial, all antimicrobial properties, and it take care of your skin, it nourishes your skin, it repairs your skin, even it improves your complexions also. So you try it and tell me the I know that lots of our members are using these creams. So I'm just clarifying their doubt also in their video, because pimples issues, dry skin issues, normal skins also. If any doubt, you can comment in this video. You can post your comments, you can post your suggestions, anything you can do it. So try it and tell me your suggestions. Okay, thank you so much.